Guys, welcome to Arikopedia. I'm S. Arik Roshan here to tell you about the Hinterkaifeck murder case, which is one of the most notorious German murder case. And you know, this case is very complicated, and it happened on 1992, and it's 2021, so it's literally 100 years and it has not solved yet. Okay, now before we go into the video, I want to just say what crazy reason that I have for not leaving videos for 3 months. You know, I show my head for my temple, so I didn't leave that video, so I leave that. Okay, now let's go into the video. Before that, you see the CBI report who closed the case, and which is still now unsolved, but you can see some hints which they gave, and you can also get into the thread.